And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Once Human. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button, and let's get into it. So, I definitely want to move the house at some point. I'll tell you why here in a second. I have enabled streamer mode, which blocks copyright music. I had no idea there was copyright music on here. So, why am I thinking about moving my house? Well, one, you know, I like this area because we got water right here, we've got a bunch of deer here, a bunch of trees, a bunch of ore, but it's starting to get kind of expensive to teleport from, like, here back to base or teleport over there. You kind of get the idea. It also means that we have to go farther away to get back to base. So you can kind of see why I'm like, it might be getting close to time to move base. So we're going to be doing this quest, which is a main quest. The yellow is the main quest. The blue dots, like, this here, these are side quests, so it's gonna play it by ear, see where the main quest takes us, and yeah, but yeah, it looks like there's a huge map. Oh yeah, that's like 37, so yeah, we ain't going too far that way. Not much to really report other than, oh boy, we get to go into higher level areas. Anyways, make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button, let's get back into it.
So you're finally back. Does that mean? Good. My people will definitely be relieved. And, well, I hope Brianna will be at peace now. Here. Take the rewards we promised. Oh, and thank you.
Can you hear me? It's Mary. I saw the light on the monolith went out. Good work. I've got some news for you, too. Come to the ruins of the Gaia Research Center in the west of the Delta. I'll be waiting for you there.
Repeat broadcast top priority signal.
Please help me! Volume already at max level. Can anyone hear me? Closing crisis mode, commencing social mode. Thank you so much for saving me! User confusion detected. Deploying friendly openness. Hello, I'm H37. It's a pleasure to meet you. Please hold while I apply for level 1 information permission. Application approved! I am from the Survivor Stronghold of Greywater, located at 30 degrees, 54. Reminder of higher priority tasks. Progress of exterior collection has been seriously delayed, which could result in a major salary deduction. Returning to Greywater Stronghold immediately!
Hey, how long's it been since you got any sleep? One day? Two?
I don't remember. My brain feels like it's made out of mud. Gonna try a nap later.
Tied up with ropes and...
It's better than the...
I have quite a frightening case for you, actually. Have you heard of a shop called Riverside Souvenirs to the north of here? There have been a series of disappearances there recently. No one knows exactly why so many people have disappeared in the vicinity of this old shop. But my guess would be that there's a powerful deviation involved. Yes, but let me remind you, this is quite serious. According to some survivors who made it to Greywater, there was an inexplicably large number of stuffed alpacas at Riverside Souvenirs. I know that sounds ridiculous, but my intuition is telling me that these stuffed alpacas must be the result of a deviation. All I can do is wish you luck.
Why am I not surprised to see you all the way out here? In my business, you gotta keep looking for new customers and inventory. Fat lot of good that's done me here, though. The oil workers aren't buying much, and all these industrial sites aren't exactly full of artifacts. You catch on quick. East Blackfell Junction is an old transit hub not too far from here. After Starfall, it became a thriving survivor settlement. That is, until Rosetta reemerged from wherever they were hiding and took it over. That's the thing. Nobody knows. Some people say a deviation killed everyone there. Others say Rosetta took the survivors away. Whatever happened, the only ones left now are deviants. Still, I figure there must be some interesting artifacts left behind. And you've got just the skill set to go check for me.
Hey, nice work saving age 37. I gotta say, it's been a long time since anyone's seen a mayfly in these parts. But thank God you're here. Things are getting out of hand around this place. Well, you may have noticed we aren't doing so great at the moment. There's something here. It keeps creeping into our nightmares. Usually it's a spider, but it can take the form of anything. I don't know what it wants, but... it's been going on for 2 months nonstop. Everyone's afraid to even close their eyes. Now people have begun to go missing. I have no idea if they're even still alive. We sure could. Solve this problem for us, and I'll make sure we make it worth your while. I suggest you start by looking into the old hospital near here. Everyone dreams of that place when they're asleep. I'm not sure why, but I doubt it's a coincidence.
Thank you. posters and bullet holes. It looks like Rosetta was trying to subjugate these survivors. In the end, it looks like they had to resort to violence to achieve their goal. These files should be more than enough for Claire. Let's head back to Greywater and give them to her.
Hello? Hello? Why isn't anyone here to meet me? Hello? Is anyone there? Why would Dad tell me to go to the hospital if there's no one here? I'm so tired. Tired of the pain. The hunger. It just never ends.
supplies, no medicine. Shit, there's nothing useful in this entire place.
But Glenn said this is where to look. That he saw it in his dream.
Yeah, and we believed him. Glenn has never gotten anything right in his entire life. Where the hell is he anyway?
Strange. The concentration of stardust here is extremely high. And yet, there is almost no sign of an energy reaction.
Dr. Marshall warned us that reaction activity might drop to low levels this close to the monolith's sphere of influence. By the way, stabilization anchors are locked in position.
Who's Dr. Marshall?
What do you mean, who's Dr. Marshall? The director of our research lab? You okay, Sandra?
I don't know who you're talking about. I can't place them.
Shit. I think we need to get away from this place.
Betsy Spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. All the rain and the itsy bitsy spider climbed up the spout again. There you go, honey. Go to sleep now.
Did you hear that?
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.